The shoulders of Temamoto Wei went from looking all green like this to looking all brown like this. And this was the process. This is Bright's Eye, and I'm here to tell you why. Hey beautiful people, welcome back to my channel, Bright's Eye here, and today we are back here on the Temamoto Wei to check out the progress of work over here so far. I have made a video of this place already, but there has been there has been significant changes here on the motorway, which I want to keep my viewers updated. So if you are new here, do want to hit that subscribe button and also like the video so it is suggested to more viewers like yourselves, and also let me know what your thoughts are by commenting. So without wasting much time, let's just get into the video. So we started the video all the way from Accra Mall, where you can see the gallery apartment on the left side of the screen, and this is where we joined the Temamoto Wei, and we are going to check out the progress of work on the ongoing expansion project of the Temamoto Wei. So in this video, I'm going to show you the progress of work through a view that you don't always get, which is an FPV, or let's say a first person view of the Temamoto Wei, where you can see a panoramic view of the motorway, where you can see whatever is going on here. And we are now making our way under the longest flyover that is being constructed in the country so far, and I have a video of that. Here is the link to the in the upper right of the screen, and you can check that video out after this one. So we are going to make our way now to the Accra toll booth, where the expansion project actually begins. The barricades you see on this side of the road are due to the flyover that is being constructed, but the actual expansion starts all the way from here to Tema. So it may look like I am going super fast and that you can't even see everything so clearly. Well, that's because I'm using a wider angle camera where I can fit a lot into the screen so that you get a panoramic view of the whole place. That is what makes it appear that I'm going so fast. And you know, the Temamoto Wei, you have to go a little faster, otherwise there will be an accident. And here is a much slower video because I'm using a much longer focal length, and this is the side of the motorway that has been graded. I mean, it has been leveled to receive the same concrete. I don't know if they are going to use concrete or asphalt, but it's going to be the same level as the old one. In fact, this place was almost like a forest before, and this is how the place used to look. I mean, this is even a video of when the trees had been cast down already, but you can tell that the place was all green until the expansion process started. I just hope that they replant some of the trees on the shoulders of the road after the expansion, because you know, trees are very crucial to our environment. So here are some of these chainsaw operators cutting the trees into smaller logs to be able to carry to their various locations. So this is a few meters away from the Accra toll booth, and this is when the trees were being cut down. I mean, that was a few weeks ago. And in the next clip, I'm going to show you how the place looks now. All the trees has been cut down and removed, and the roots has also been uprooted. So this is the look of the place as of today, 21st September 2024, and you can see that the land is barren and ready to receive whatever development that it is intended for. So what I keep thinking about is these people that are living so close to the highway. I mean, after everything, are they going to have peace of mind in their houses because of the noise coming in from the motorway? Anyway, that's not really my business here. I'm here to show you the current progress of work. And also, here, I think I'm not a forensic scientist, but I know an accident scene when I see one. And I think there was an accident here a few days ago. You can tell by the location of that barricade and also
the mess on the floor. So that the whichever truck or whichever vehicle it was carrying this white substance that has spread all over the road. And this is also almost around Trasaco Valley on the motorway. Those of you who use the motorway a lot, you can tell by, you know. So now we are making our way all the way to the 18 junction. And as I said earlier, the construction or the expansion project extends all the way from here to Tema runabout or the Ashaiman overhead. So here I am making my way around, I mean on top of the motorway. This is a first person view or an FPV of the motorway. You can't get this view anywhere. Even if you are driving in your own car, you won't get this view because you'll be blocked. I mean, your view will be blocked by your steering wheel or your dashboard. But this is a panoramic view of the motorway. This is the view you get when you're riding a motorcycle. So enjoy as we make our way all the way to the 18 junction. So now we are approaching the 18 junction and also the underbridge that joins Spinters to the newly constructed Boteman Road, which I have a video of. I'll put the link up there. And also on this particular underbridge that is being used on the right side, I mean that goes under the motorway, you can see the traffic on the right side of the screen in a few seconds. Yeah, there it is. I have a video of that. I'll put the link in the description where I went through that underbridge. So here we are still on the motorway making our way to the 18 junction. And this is a detour to the 18 junction. Tema is a few kilometers away from here, but this is where we are going to put an end to the video, and there will be a part two of this where I continue from here all the way to Tema. Thank you very much for watching. If you are new to this channel, do well to hit that subscribe button and also like the video so it is suggested, the video is suggested to more viewers like yourselves. And also let me know what your thoughts are by commenting down below. So until I see you in the next one, stay safe and be awesome.